Right lads, how are we doing today? It's Joe today, and today we're doing another YouTube video, another MK Dons vlog. Today, we're back at Stadium MK, as MK Dons take on Cambridge at home. Cambridge, they're 11th in the league, we're 7th. Especially we've got home advantage, on paper we should be the favourites today. But obviously last game we drew 2-2 with Stevenage in the FA Cup, which isn't great. And I'm going to the replay on Tuesday night, coming. That's gonna be a good one, because I'm not really too far from Stevenage, so it should be all right. But we might not be in the best of form. I don't know, but a few players like Mo Issa, Kyoso had COVID last game. That could have been the reason why we lost, maybe. I don't know if they're back today. I think they are back. I'm looking forward to it nonetheless. And yes, come on the Dons, up the franchise. See you when we're at the stadium. Drum there now. So, class first half. Hopefully, we can continue that in the second half. Come on, you Dons.
Shout out to Ryan King.
Yeah, shout out to Dons.
Ryan, up
that.
Ryan King. Come on, Ryan.
One.
Right, lads, what a win that was. 4-1 win against Cambridge at home. I wasn't really expecting it, to be honest. I wasn't expecting like a 3-goal win, but that's pretty massive. Really well, played well as well. Max Waters has improved massively over the last few games, so that's a massive positive. Scott Twine, 2 goals and 2 assists with the free kick goal. Well played as well. But I think we're back on form again now. We had a few games where we didn't play as well. But now we're back again, obviously drew Stevenage and now we're back in form, and then we've got the Stevenage replay on Tuesday, which I should be vlogging. I don't know if I'll vlog it or not. I'll be going. I'm not sure because obviously I'll be at school, my phone might be like quite low charge, so I don't know. I'll give it a try and see, but yeah, I'll be there nonetheless, and then but I'll definitely do a vlog next Saturday against Burton at home. So yeah, see you at Stevenage, or if not at Burton. So yeah, cheers lads. Quality win of the franchise.